Hello, YouTube friends. Do a little splitting here on this cold morning. Thought I'd bring you along for a little bit of the fun here. Just doing my setup like I've done the last couple of times, where just tossing it right in the back of the truck. Little horizontal splitting. So enjoy. Show you a couple of things here that I do. If you look, I got a couple of blocks there, and that helps me kind of lift them up onto the splitter, kind of stage them. Now I got a bunch of bigger ones here, so with these ones, I'm just going to be doing one at a time. Well, I might set a couple over here, but the one thing helps a little bit is this thing. Gets a good positive hook in it, and on smaller stuff it definitely prevents you from bending over, but get you something that sticks real good, and then you can steady it with the other hand. All it is a hay hook, and just sharpen a little more of a point. We'll use this smaller one, a little easier to handle. So, you know, it doesn't stick real good in the side grain, but you go right in the end, and it sticks pretty good. You know, and with these little ones, it just hangs. You give it a little twist and it comes out like that. Just a little pop, and now that'll come right out. So, I like it. Seems to help a bit. Oh. I think it's mid-20s Fahrenheit here, so I'm sure some people won't approve, but can of some sort. That's an energy drink. Filled it up with sawdust off the ground, put a little gas in it, light it up. It's just somewhere to warm your little fingers up when they get cold. So here we go. We'll split this big block here and take you along for the fun. You know, so you can always pop them down to whatever size works best for you and makes it just a little easier to handle. So my guess is I'll probably split this one and maybe these ones that I popped in half and then it'll be time to stack them up. The other nice thing is when you pop them in half first, it you don't have this second half to wrestle with, because it's a pretty big round to try and do it all just on the splitter. But if you see, I like to pop it in half and then use the wedge to hold one half while I set the other one off to the side. That works well. Every once in a while you drop one. Oh well. That piece popped off there pretty good, splitting that knot. That was pretty impressive. Cool.